dear all the participating artists, ladies and gentlemen, and I am congratulating each and every participants for their beautiful participation and contribution for successing this exhibition. This is a very special area of having this kind of a group show. In the first time in my lifetime, I have never been to such sort of atmosphere before. But I feel extremely happy to see all of your most creative paintings are displayed, and each and every painting has given me a pleasant maintain all this, you know, the creativity, and as well as each and every exhibit has got an aesthetical applications. So again, I congratulate the organizer, Seema. For curating or organizing this very special show. I am extremely happy, and I bless you, all the participants, I bless you all for more and more to do more success of your life by doing the paintings. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir. It's truly an honor. You decided to come at such short notice, given your busy schedule. And more than anything else, I think this has been a wonderful journey with the artists that are already exhibiting with us, or those who are exhibiting for the first time with us. One thing, a few things I would like to quote from what I have been talking to with sir about. We have a lot of talent in India. We have tons of artists who are very talented, sir would agree, from all across the country. But there are certain life lessons, I feel, people who are not aware, very few small group, you know, probably is aware of this. I'm neither an art curator nor an art critic. I've been an educator for the last 20 years, helping students build their futures. And as a teacher, because sir was a teacher for the better part of his life, few things that he said, you know, it stuck. As an artist, this is for artists because I'm not one of you. As an artist, it is extremely important that you put your ego aside. So it is not just for artists, I think it applies to all human beings. And if there is one thing more important than being a good artist, is being a good human being. But I think everyone would agree, most artists are good human beings. Okay, this is one profession where most people have a very broad perspective, and artists themselves engage with us at the most fundamental level as human beings and help us understand our own experiences. So, warm gratitude to sir who has attended our first time he's attending our show, and I hope he attends many more to come. And sir, your words of wisdom will always be with us. Thank you so much.